Does Eric charge for searching? This is the official Eric website, sponsored by the Institute of Education Sciences in the U.S. Department of Education. Anyone with an internet connection can access Eric for free at eric.ed.gov. Eric does not have subscriptions, registrations, accounts, or usernames and passwords. Here, you can search nearly 2 million records of education research materials, more than half of which are peer-reviewed, and over 470,000 of which include full-text PDFs for immediate download. If a publisher has not given permission for Eric to provide the full text, the record usually includes a link to the publisher's webpage showing either the full text or options to purchase it. Currently, Eric does not link to academic or public library collections, but you may find the full text of journals or other non-journal materials in one near you. At eric.ed.gov, you can browse the Eric Thesaurus of Descriptors, try out the API, use the online submission system, read the Eric selection policy, and view the source lists of Eric journals and non-journal content providers, and see other how-to and informational videos, infographics, and webinars. Eric makes its metadata available to anyone, free of charge, via its download and API options. However, third-party providers, which may charge for searching Eric, might not have the most up-to-date content if they are not downloading new records on a regular basis using the Eric API. For more information about searching Eric, using the Eric Thesaurus, what's in the Eric collection and how it got there, and submitting other material to Eric, click on Multimedia in the footer of any eric.ed.gov page.